Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. Clearance is one of the most important pharmacokinetic parameters of a molecule. Let's calculate it from CP time data. Clearance, CL, is an interesting property. It describes a volume of plasma from which a molecule is completely removed or cleared per unit time. So we know that our molecule is present in the plasma, the central compartment. As it circulates through the organs, namely the liver and kidneys, the molecule is removed from the plasma through metabolism and filtration, respectively. The units on clearance are a volume of plasma per unit time, normally milliliters per minute. Furthermore, if you know the mass of the patient or animal, clearance will sometimes be reported as milliliters per minute per kilogram mass. Let's see a calculation. On the left are some CP time data points for an IV bolus. Through several steps, which we saw in an earlier video, we could determine the AUC for the corresponding CP time graph. Presumably, if we have the CP time data, we would also know the mass of the dose. Above the graph, it's 10 milligrams. That's all we need. We need the AUC of the IV bolus and the mass of the dose. We can see the formula in the bottom left. Clearance is equal to dose mass divided by AUC. Note that the mass units for dose are likely milligrams. And AUC is probably microgram or nanogram hours per volume. You need to convert the various units to the same dimension for them to cancel properly. You'll also likely need to convert time from hours to minutes. Our clearance, total clearance, CLT, is 155 milliliters per minute. So every minute, 155 milliliters of plasma is completely scrubbed, cleared of our drug molecule. A standard patient has a mass of 70 kilograms. Dividing our clearance value by 70 kilograms gives a mass normalized clearance of 2.2 milliliters per minute per kilogram. Clearance is a very important property. It's a property of a molecule. Clearance also determines, in part, the half-life of a molecule. But wait, didn't we calculate half-life before clearance? Yes, we did. Based on CP time data, we calculate half-life and KEL first. But clearance is a more fundamental property than half-life. In a drug campaign, if a molecule has an undesirable half-life, in order to change half-life, we will often seek to alter the clearance of the molecule. We will make structural changes that will affect how the molecule is cleared as it flows through the plasma, through the liver. That's hepatic metabolism or hepatic clearance, and how it flows through the kidneys. That's renal filtration, renal clearance. We'll see how this works in later videos. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, subscribe, or leave a comment. Take care.